The Port Authority of Trinidad and Tobago is today assuring that measures have been put in place to allow for transportation between Trinidad and Tobago ahead of the long weekend. The assurance comes from Chairman of the Port Authority, Alison Lewis, who in an interview with CNews Today said the TNT Express will be up and running and the water taxi service will also be brought in to ease the absence of the TNT Spirit vessel, which Ms. Lewis confirmed is still on dry dock.